creations, his pride and adoration, treasures woven by his love. His careful hands, they hold us safe within his presence.